Donald Trump also picking up a lot of really big endorsements over the weekend. It's never too late in a presidential campaign to get an endorsement. You know, all the we already know that every single law enforcement agency around the country has endorsed Donald Trump because he's the law and order president. We also know that a lot of celebrities have come out in favor of Donald Trump, some which were surprising to people. Ice Cube, who couldn't even get a meeting with the Joe Biden campaign, but was able to get a meeting with Donald Trump and also get a promise to work together to bring billions of dollars worth of help and effort and relief to black communities and help build them up and make them prosperous and successful. So he's got Ice Cube in his corner. 50 Cent, we found out last week, of course, remember 50 Cent came forward and said that he was endorsing Donald Trump. Well, two more big endorsements. The first one was the New York Post, which blew the lid off this Hunter Biden story. Some people call it a tabloid. In fact, it's so funny. Now I hear it called a tabloid more than I ever have before, ever since the Hunter Biden bombshell. They endorsed Donald Trump for president, saying, "Make America great again, again." And they have a big, long story. The Post endorses President Trump. "We can return to the explosive job creation, rising wages, and general prosperity we had before the pandemic. We can have economic freedom and opportunity and resist cancel culture and censorship. We can put Annus Horribilis 2020 behind us and make America great again, again. We can do all this if we make the right choice on November 3rd. The New York Post endorses President Donald J. Trump for re-election. And if that weren't exciting enough, another pillar of the rap community, another icon and legend and an idol of young black voters around the country has come out in favor of Donald Trump and against Joe Biden specifically. And that is Lil Pump. Lil Pump, rapper extraordinaire Lil Pump, I don't know if you heard this, came out on his social media this weekend to formally endorse President Donald Trump for re-election.
"Trump 2020, bitch. I look like paying an extra 33 in tax for Biden, bitch ass, bitch. Sleepy Joe, bitch. Trump 2020, bitch."
Ah. That, I mean, what more of an endorsement does somebody need?
"Trump 2020, bitch.
That's a t-shirt right there. That's the sign I'm putting in my yard. Trump 2020, beep. Ah." It's Lil Pump, by the way. Lil Pump for Trump.
"Trump 2020, beep.